Welcome back, folks, to the Tahoe Outdoor Show. We're back again at Genoa Lakes Golf Course here with Tournament Director Michael. And as if, you know, just talking about the courses out here with the Bluebird Skies wasn't enough to get folks starting to think about golf now or just getting down here tomorrow, Well, we're going to give them some extra deals, right? You've got them back-to-back-to-back stacked up.
Absolutely. We've got a couple things going on, especially through our winter season. So we consider our winter season able, even through March, even though it's, you know, 60 degrees down here right now and feels like a nice summer day. But we got great local rates going on. We don't really advertise them. We kind of just tease it. So please give us a call to get more information.
Nice. I like
it. And you don't have to just be a local or living in Minden or Gardnerville. If you're up in South Lake Tahoe, North Lake Tahoe, or Reno, we consider you a local. Some great things we got going on starting in March. We had a deal last year called 11 is Heaven. It was a great, successful program for us. We're going to get it going again here in March. What it is $39 for 11 holes, beer and a burger, right where 11 finishes, back of the clubhouse. So it was almost like you're playing nine, just an extra two holes.
And then if you want to add on to that, just an extra $10 to finish
exactly.
it out.
Exactly.
Right?
Thank you. So it makes it $49, but that's a great deal considering our rate right now is $75.
Yeah. So 11 is Heaven. Look it up online. And I mean, this is a huge push and rightfully so. That's a killer deal.
It was extremely popular.
What other deals do you have here going on the Lakes course? And we'll transfer over to the Ranch course, which has got some new stuff kicking off.
Yeah, absolutely. I'll kind of transition to the F&B part of it. They got a great Taco Tuesday that goes on, and then the Prime Rib Thursday, which has been extremely popular. It's a great buffet. It's about $12.99, I believe, right now. Prime rib and a ton of different sides. So we've been selling out every Thursday night for that. And then the Taco Tuesdays again have been really popular for us.
And as you always do, breakfast sandos, burritos here at the cafe,
you.
Man. I've had them myself.
Tough to beat. They load it up. I get a breakfast burrito in the morning. I'm good to go till dinner time.
And we usually tack on a bloody to that as well. I know Mike can't, but the bloody's here.
I'll plead the fifth on that one.
All right, let's change gears. Go to up to the ranch course, right? And we're talking about, you know, some of the things they're doing for in that revamp process.
Yeah, absolutely. We kind of hit it on in the first segment, but we're going to open up April 1st. We're putting in a whole new pro shop up there, whole new restaurant. We got a head pro that joined us last year, Chris Detch. He's a great guy. Side note, he gives lessons, so anytime anyone wants to come on down and get some lessons, he can help you out.
He helped me out, that's for sure.
Exactly. Yeah, you came out with us last time. But we got a, we're calling it like kind of the afternoon prepaid punch card over at the ranch. So what that is, it gets you 10 rounds, 11th is on us, $350, so 35 rounds. We're going to get that going April 1st, and that goes all the way through the summer till we close in about, you know, mid to late October. That's an afternoon round. It gets you, you know, qualifies after 12 o'clock. $35 a round. You know, it's my favorite time to play down here in the afternoons. It's great.
Your personal favorites. Speaking of that, what are your personal favorite holes at each of the courses?
Hard to beat the closing hole at the ranch, number 18. You're coming on down the hill. Depending on what tees you play from, it go almost up to 600 yards, but it gives you a little ego boost because you're usually, you know, hitting the ball off the tee with a tailwind. Downhill, you get some good drives. Here, number 3 is a great, great hole. 18 as well. You're teeing off over a lake with the clubhouse in the background. It's tough to beat. But especially the back 9 up at the ranch course is my favorite 9 holes around in the valley.
All righty, buddy. It's time to hit the links here. We've got a perfect March day. Genoa Lakes Golf Course has 2 courses that will fit to your liking out there. That's a wrap here on the Tahoe Outdoor Show. We're going to brush up on our golf game.
Absolutely.
We'll catch you on the other side of this break.